Gustave Max wil op zijn 49ste nog carrière maken in Nederland. En het podium is direct van hem.
Goed, hè?
To Holland, and more specific to the Voice of Holland.
Thank you, man. Thanks for turning around for me.
You're very welcome.
I gotta tell you something. You are great, by the way. You rock.
Does this team rock or what?
So do I need to tell you now how great you are, or are you on my team anyway?
Hey, dude.
Do you need a follow-up?
Formality, let's just go through all the coaches before we hug and high five.
Well, my compliments for playing the guitar. Well, it was nice, but I knew right away that it was something for Rule to do. It's his expertise, and I didn't want to mix up.
Excuse me for interrupting you, Marco, but I also have to tell you, dude, you are awesome.
Thank you very much.
You really are. You really are.
I'm totally right. I got vanochtend binnen, hij zei precies hetzelfde tegen mij. Ik heb altijd een Christophe en Max treatment gehad.
I thought it was just me, but you
know. Ja, zijn wij over, hè?
Ja. I think you have a unique voice.
Thank you very much.
During your audition, I was telling Nick that you would probably would choose the Rule. And I think you will.
Just to be real about it, the fact is that Rule and I think it happened to be on similar career paths, which is rock and roll. And, you know, yeah.
You know the eel sound?
So,
what's it gonna be, the eel sound?
Ben Belson!
I have a new friend.
You did great. And your self-confidence, I mean, it's up there. It's to the max. I mean, it does your name justice.
Okay.
Christophe Max, welcome to the Voice of Holland.
Thank you.
Meet you at the battle band. Good performance.
Okay.